southern Colorado in the mountains 2 miles high. Long before the drivers pushed the big rigs through the night, there were cattle at the Lotus and mines at Telluride. And the dreamers had already started dreaming. Men would talk of railroads, then shake their heads and sigh. Say the train that runs these mountains is gonna have to fly. Then someone put a rail down and someone drove a spike. And it wasn't long till the engine started steaming. Rio Grande Southern, I can hear your whistle echo in the laughter of the children who inherited the dream of the gambler and the preacher and the farmer and his wife who rode on the Rio Grande Southern. The train pulled up great at Durango, over Lizard Head through 13 feet of snow. Steaming past the mountain peaks through canyons, towns, and tide. By God, days like engine smoke rolling out behind. In southern Colorado, there's a rusty piece of steel that used to be a railroad track in 1953. Before they tore the tracks out and the roadbed went to weeds, near boxcars laid to rest in mountain meadows. The whistle scream has faded like the memories of old men that sit around the taverns with their checkerboards and gin and talk of times and railroads that will never be again. While time moves up the mountain like a shadow, Rio Grande Southern, I can hear your whistle echo in the laughter of the children who inherited the dream of the cowboy and the miner and the lady of the night who rode on the Rio Grande Southern. Rio Grande Southern, I can hear your whistle echo in the laughter of the children who inherited the dream of the gambler and the preacher and the farmer and his wife